The current Mississippi Agricultural Commissioner plans to run for the seat this year. Andy Gipson was appointed by Governor Bryant last year to replace Cindy Hyde Smith. She was appointed to be a U.S. Senator. Gipson previously served in the state house.